Hey guys, and welcome back to another YouTube video. I'm super excited to share this really popular recipe with you all. We're gonna learn how to make homemade garlic naan. It's perfectly fluffy and crispy, and the best part is, it's super easy to make. The first thing we're gonna do is proof our yeast, which means just to make sure that it's alive and active. You'll add some yeast, sugar, and warm water to a small bowl, whisk together, cover, and let it sit for 10 minutes. It's gonna become super fluffy and bubbly just like this. Now you're going to take a large mixing bowl and add your all-purpose flour along with some whole milk plain yogurt, some salt, olive oil, and warm water. Then we'll add our proofed yeast and give it a mix using our hook attachment and stand mixer. You can also do this by hand. The dough shouldn't be too sticky, but it will be very elastic. If you touch it, it shouldn't stick to your hands. Now we'll drop our round bowl of dough in a well-oiled bowl, cover it with some saran wrap or a warm towel, and let it rise until it's double in size, or about an hour. While that's happening on the side, we're gonna make our garlic butter, so just mix together some unsalted butter, garlic, salt, and I like to add the cilantro later on once our bread is done cooking. Back to the dough, it's been about an hour and you can see it's doubled in size. When you poke it, it kind of leaves an indent and you can see it's very stretchy and tons of air bubbles. That means it's ready to go, so we're gonna divide it into individual pieces about the size of your palm. This recipe made about 7 pieces. Moving on to the next part, it's time to stretch out our dough. Grab a plate, oil it well, and start stretching it out, moving from the center to the outside. Depending on how thick or thin you like it, you might need to stretch it out more or stretch it out less. Now it's finally time to start cooking our bread. This step is super important. Before you start cooking any of your dough, you want to make sure that your skillet is very, very hot. There should be some steam or smoke coming off of it. Then you'll add some oil and ghee and make sure to grease the top of your dough too. If your pan is hot enough, you'll start to see these large bubbles forming as the dough cooks. Then you'll flip it over once it's golden brown on one side and allow the other side to get golden brown too. Repeat with the rest of the dough, and the process goes by a lot faster if you stretch out the next piece of dough while the other one is still on the skillet. Now for my favorite part, we're finally gonna add the cilantro to our garlic butter and brush it on the tops of our naan. Make sure to brush the bottom as well for extra flavor. And they're basically ready to enjoy. If you want to make a bigger batch, just double this recipe. Just look how beautiful they are. The garlic butter really takes this to a whole nother level, but if you're not a fan, you can just leave it plain as well. If you enjoyed this video, it would mean so much if you gave this a thumbs up, and let me know what you want to see next in the comments. Also, don't forget to subscribe so you never miss when I upload a new video. And here's a sneak peek of the upcoming video. It's the perfect dish to complement the garlic naan. So stay tuned, I'll catch you in the next one.